An important pollinator in DuPage County is the ruby-throated hummingbird. As they fly from flower to flower, they transfer pollen that sticks to their feathers. Collecting nectar is tough work, and you can help them out by planting a variety of native flowers in your yard. An additional way to help these awesome flyers is to put out some nectar in a hummingbird feeder. The best and most economical nectar to use in your hummingbird feeder is homemade. All you need to do is mix 4 parts water to 1 part sugar. Heat up 4 cups of water to boiling, then add 1 cup of sugar. Stir the solution until the sugar is fully dissolved, then let it cool. Once your nectar is at room temperature, use a funnel to fill your feeder. Do not add any red dye to the nectar. It's not necessary and can be harmful to hummingbirds. When your feeders are filled, hang it in a protected location in your yard. Make sure you store any extra nectar in the refrigerator and change the nectar in the feeder every few days. When it gets really hot outside, you may have to change it every day. Cloudy nectar is not good for those little hummers. Enjoy watching these busy little birds throughout the summer.